What does it taste like to you?
It tastes like it, but it's like the level of happy is like hippie.
Have another one, and I just wanted to say that I love you a lot and very thankful for your support and love and passion over the years of my life and beyond, and how much you care about the people close to you and protect them, and how much you stand up for what you believe in, as well as your birth. through, and I'm very thankful for that because she's the best, and you raised her great. So yeah, I'm proud to call you my fairy godmother, and can't wait to see you when life is normal and we can do some cool stuff. What else? Some notable events. I would say, always have a great time when I visit, minus my Pippi allergy, but I love Pippi.
Hamilton. One of the best experiences of my life, probably.
I don't think anything can really top that.
Skydiving was fun. But, you know.
But yeah. It's always enjoyable, and I love when you visit, we visit, blah 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 blah. Have a great birthday.
I love you. And wish you well. Signing off.
Hello. Catherine didn't ask me to be in the video, but I just thought I'd do it anyway. But I just wanted to say happy birthday. You, I don't know how old you are, but you still look like Catherine's twin, so you're doing something right. And I just want to say, I hope you have a great day in quarantine with your cats and my cat, your cat, I guess. But I think you are such an amazing mother. Like, I can just see, like, you guys have the best relationship, and you're just, like, easily one of my favorite moms ever. And I really respect you, and you're so fun. And I really, I'm not doubting that you guys are having fun today. But either way, happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Margaret. I hope that you have a wonderful day. I'm thinking of you. I'm sending you a big hug from Dunwoody. We love you very much. We can't wait to get back to things like visits in Southampton and races in New York and adventures to museums in pouring rain. We miss you, we love you, and we hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful day. Mwah.
Happy birthday! I love you guys, love you both. I have my own crazy family that I'm quarantining with right now, as you guys know. But you guys are the family that I chose. I love you, I miss you. Can't wait to see you guys again soon. So here's to another amazing 36th birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Margaret. Why I love Margaret Rutherford. Well, she's funny and kind and a very good friend and just a little bit quirky. That's why I love you. Happy birthday. I can't wait to celebrate with you in person, hopefully very soon.
Happy birthday, Margaret. It is going to be a great year, a year of new beginnings. We're gonna get out of this quarantine and hopefully you'll be in Austin. So what do I love about Margaret? I love everything about you. I love your heart, your wit, your mind. You're looking good. I love that we laugh together, we cry together, we plan, we dance, we sing. We have had our Lady Loya Yaya sisterhood for 23 years now. And now our kids have been lifelong friends. And our daughters now drink vino with us and dance with us, and laugh with us, laugh at us, laugh with us, it's all the same. I love that we're one big family. I love you, sister. Happy birthday. Mwah!
Hey, Margaret. Just wishing you a happy birthday. We love you, and we miss you, and I wanted to say something that I appreciate about you, which are many things, since I've known you for so long. But one thing that occurred to me is that we sort of had the final hurrah in New York City before COVID-19, when we hung out and had drinks together, and then went downtown later for dinner and had a subway ride where Mr. Corona came on and told us he was looking for a seat and he was infected. Anyway, miss you. Hope you have a great day. And as Yoda would say, may the fourth with you be. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday from us and Adventurer the Chicken.
There was a new, but I couldn't catch them.
Margaret, happy birthday to you. Smushy had asked us to put together some thoughts on some of our most lovable things about you, and things that come to top mind for me are just your love of having fun. I have so many good memories of our times together in Woodbridge when Smushy was a baby, and visiting you in New York, and you know, just going out and having great meals and cooking in and having great meals and drinking great wine, and just your love of New York City, your love of Paris, your love of reading a good book, and your love of a good thriller or TikTok stands out. And just, you know, just appreciate all your enthusiasm and also your strength and courage through thick and thin. You always are able to come out on top, and certainly know that right now is a hard time being in New York, but if anybody can make it through something hard, it is you. So thank you for all the wonderful memories, and for being a big sister to me, and just wish you a great day with Catherine. So lots of love. Happy birthday.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I first met Margaret at a law job that neither of us liked. The moment that we really started to become friends was when I came into work one day and I read over her shoulder, because I'm nosy, that she had typed into Google, "Why is my cat's stomach fat?" I started laughing out loud since Margaret is so smart and perfectly coiffed, but this was what she was thinking about. I asked her to tell me all about her cat, and I also learned about the other cat and about Catherine, who I eventually got to meet. And that's the day we became friends.
Hello, my favorite Aunt Margaret. Happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome day. Here are some of my favorite things about you. You're funny. You're really fashionable. You're awesome to hang out with.
Hi, Margaret. Happy birthday. I know this won't be the easiest birthday for you, but I hope you manage to have some fun. I'm sure Catherine will do her best to try and make it a special day. I just wanted to let you know that I love you and appreciate you, and I'm always thankful for the support you've given me over the years, especially with raising children and talking me through that. I feel like you have a better understanding of where I'm coming from and where I want to go than most people. So it's been a really important to have you in my life, and I want you to know you're my person. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Mommy. I am here saying happy birthday. I created this video because I wanted you to remember how loved you are on this day. I love you for so many reasons, but one that I think is really important that I want you to remember is that I have had so much support from you, and I have so much confidence, whether deserved or not, and that's because of you, and you've always believed in me and told me the truth and made me someone who really trusts and believes in herself, and I can't thank you enough for that. Thank you for being my person, and thank you for always being around to talk and never judging me. So, I love you. Mwah.